Now only on 4, new details in the murder of Jennifer Dougherty. 6 people charged with murder, and for the first time, a former roommate of 2 of the suspects says he now realizes he could have been the one killed. Plus, new details on what police found at the murder scene. And we're learning the mother of one of the suspects tried to sell her when she was a child. Channel 4 Action News Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Jennifer Mealy gets us up to speed.
This is the home along North Pennsylvania Avenue where police say Jennifer Dougherty was murdered. And this is a list of items seized from that home.
Among them, a crutch and a metal towel rack used to beat Dougherty over a period of 36 hours. They also found an empty pill bottle and detergent that police say the suspects forced Jennifer Dougherty to ingest. In the attic of the apartment, the knife police say was used to stab and ultimately kill her. And in the kitchen, the bogus suicide note they say Dougherty was forced to write. Also in the apartment, police say they found the nail polish that was painted all over Dougherty's face. 6 people, whom she thought were her friends, were arrested and charged with her torture and murder. Ray Barker used to share an apartment in Arnold with 2 of the murder suspects, Melvin Knight and Amber Meidinger. He says the pair are expecting a child together, but their relationship was rocky.
I thought that they were violent whenever they were here because I seen him hit her. And I called the police.
Arnold police confirmed they were called to the apartment for a domestic dispute between the two on January 1st, but nobody wanted to press charges.
I thought he had anger management problems, and whenever I seen it, sort of scared us because they were here. It could have been us.
Greensburg police say Knight and Meidinger stole Jennifer Dougherty's cell phone and changed the voicemail, telling callers they'd reached Melvin, Amber, and Julia's phone. Julia, the name of their unborn daughter. Police say Melvin Knight admitted to stabbing Jennifer Dougherty, then helping to dump her body at Greensburg Salem Middle School.
All 6 suspects have hearings scheduled for Thursday. In Greensburg, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.
Channel 4 Action News has learned one of the 6 suspects arrested was actually a crime victim herself. Nearly 16 years ago, Amber Meidinger's mother tried to sell her for $10,000 to pay bills. Amber was only 4 at the time. Court documents show Meidinger's mother, Flora, tried making a deal with one of her Unity Township neighbors. That neighbor notified police and agreed to wear an undercover wire. State police arrested Flora Meidinger after she received a $2,000 down payment. Amber and 3 other children were then placed into the custody of the Westmoreland County Children's Bureau. All right, so this is where the investigation now stands in this sordid case. The 6 suspects are due in court this Thursday to face their charges. Police now suspect romantic jealousy is the motive for the killing. And we're told Jennifer Dougherty's friends are planning a candlelight vigil in her honor. Those details, however, have not been released.